Hi, it's Emily Terrell with eXp Realty in the San Antonio area with our daily questions. So who pays for the survey? That's actually one service that can be shopped for. And in addition to that, it's completely negotiable on who pays for a survey. That also asks the question of, is a new survey required or not for the transaction? So if you have a question, you're not really sure about the current survey that you have, be sure to reach out and I'd love to take a look at it for you.